Safety is a key mission of May Electric, and owner William May is back to tell us what they offer and how it sets them apart from the rest. We know you already set yourself apart from the rest. You're one of our Tampa Bay home pros. It's been a while. Welcome back. How are you, William?
Not too bad.
So yep. let's dive in. I started to talk safety. I think we need to go there first. Let's talk about the designation that you were able to receive, because so many companies want to say they're safe, but you've got somebody backing you, right?
Yeah, we a year ago we did a show on how FEMA backs our microinverters, that we the only inverter that we offer. Mm-hmm. And that's great, having that endorsement from an outside party outside the solar industry.
Nothing better than being able to have an outside company, especially one with the name of FEMA.
A government company, right?
Yes, just to say that they back you. And of course, they're backing what product did you say of yours?
The microinverter part of it, that makes the DC energy from the sun into usable energy for your house.
And I love too that you were saying that's the only one you even offer. Like, that's not even a question when it comes to working with your customers, right?
Correct.
Well, I know another thing that a lot of people sometimes think about when it's solar power, what happens if we need to have backup? A lot of people, you were saying, go generator. Of course, that's familiar to me, but there can be some problems with generators. So talk about what you're able to offer.
Well, we're the ambassador for Florida for the Ensemble program for Enphase battery systems, which is the safest, most reliable battery system on the market. So we're honored by Enphase to be selected for Florida. Uh-huh. And then also it's a great choice for a safe, reliable battery backup system coming into hurricane season here soon.
Oh, I don't say the H word already. William, I'm not there yet. But it is. I mean, we always have conversations about how to best be prepared. You and I were talking generator sometimes. There are some complaints people have with generators. What are some of those that you hear?
Well, with generators, they're noisy. Mm-hmm. It costs money to run them, whether you're running to the gas station and getting gas coming mm-hmm. back, or you're paying an LP mm-hmm. provider, or just paying for fuel in general. And then also there's restrictions on permitting. Not every house can you meet the HOA or the jurisdiction's requirements to set a generator, where batteries really almost omit all of that because of the energy codes.
I didn't even think of that, being able to have the HOA and have to approve a generator.
Setbacks, noise ordinances, there's a lot with a generator.
Oh, man. So, and along with the generator, too, getting the gas, I remember when there is the kind of hurricane and we're in the cone, it's like people are scrambling to get that fuel. So having that battery, that's definitely a positive. What's some feedback you received from customers when it comes to the safety components and how you are able to work with them?
Safe, silent, free fuel. So mm-hmm. if you have a generator, mm-hmm. you have to make sure you're refueling it. Mm-hmm. With solar, you have your panels on your roof that save you money each month. And also it's free fuel. So if you lose power for a week, 2 weeks, 3 weeks, it really doesn't matter. You don't have to count how many gas tanks you have in your garage.
Well, you know, I'm starting to see more and more solar companies popping up around the Bay Area. And I love that you've been a friend of our show here for a while now. And safety, of course, is your main component. So I don't think we can save that enough. William, thank you so much for being here. We appreciate it, as always. And if you want to get in touch today, if you have any questions or want to give Electric Solar a try, we'll just call. Visit their website. All of that information is right there on your screen.